Amy Hartwig here with a quick update on what's going on in Veneta this month. First off, mark your calendars. Grocery Outlet is scheduled to open on June 25th. Secondly, we are all waiting with fingers crossed to find out whether or not the Veneta City Pool is going to open. They are supposed to post a decision on the Facebook page and website when they finally make it. I will post it on my page as well when they do. Let's take a look at some of the highlights from this month's city newsletter. First, phase two of city improvements is set to begin. Some of the improvements you can expect are a small covered stage area, extension of the concrete walking path, installation of adult fitness equipment, path lighting, and a pedestrian connection to Ruby Jean Lane. Are you interested in having a bigger voice in our community? This November, Veneta voters will be tasked with electing a mayor and two city council members. If you're interested in running, candidates can pick up their packets now by appointment only. Just contact Darcy at the number on your screen to set up an appointment. And that's a quick look at what's going on in our community this month. I've put a link to the city newsletter in this post. Follow me online for more community updates, real estate market news, and new listings. Remember, if you're buying or selling, I'm here to help. Have a great day.